My insurance was killing me. It was very expensive, and I really couldn't afford it every month. And I've had lung cancer, so with my insurance, I paid a lot. But I got through it, and I'm very happy that my lung cancer is gone. But I have a lot of follow-up care. I still have to see the doctor a lot. And a great thing about the connector is that you can have a pre-existing condition, as I do. And that's not a problem at all. You can get on with any condition at all that you have. So these guys are great. There's a Kukua on all of the islands. I was fortunate enough that my Kukua was Noe, and I found her in town where she had a little booth and was telling people about the Hawaii Health Connector. She made everything very simple, and I was totally excited, and I'm happy, happy, happy. $550, that's what we're saving, which to me is a lot. And Noe has saved me a lot of money, so it's like winning the lottery. Well, the beauty is I did get to stay with my same insurance company, and I got to keep my same doctors, and there was no change in my health care except for the cost. And we need preventive care. Preventive care is the key to our health. I do get prescription coverage, and I get to see my surgeon, and I get to see my oncologist, and I have mammograms now. I don't have to pay buku bucks for this. When you have lung cancer and you go through a removal of the lung, you definitely look at life in a different way. I'm very pleased to be alive. I'm very pleased that I was able to beat cancer, and I'm really pleased that I have good health care to help me with that.